Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up Alexa on your Fitbit Versa 2 or other compatible Fitbit device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening up the Fitbit app and making sure you are logged into your account and the Fitbit is connected. Tap your profile icon from the top left of the app screen. Now choose your Fitbit device from the device list. Tap on the Amazon Alexa tile. You will now be prompted to log in to your Amazon account. If you don't already have an Amazon account, you will need to create one since Alexa requires it. Tap Login with Amazon. Enter your Amazon email or phone number and your password and then tap Sign In. You'll need to give Alexa permissions to access your Fitbit account. Tap Allow. If you want, you can share your location with Alexa to get location-based features. If you want Alexa to work to its full potential, tap Allow All here to let Alexa access your Fitbit data. Amazon Alexa is now connected to your Fitbit. If you haven't done it already, it's a good idea to configure the left button shortcut to open Alexa when you hold it down. To do that, swipe from the right to access your apps and then open the Settings app. In the Settings, scroll down to the left button Options and tap on it. Select Alexa and then scroll to the bottom and tap Save. Now you've done that, to speak to Alexa, simply hold down the left button on your Versa to bring up the prompt to talk to her. For this to work, you will need to have your phone on nearby with the Fitbit app running in the background, and your phone will need to be connected to the internet. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fitbit tips and tricks.